Alright, let's keep it going. Shut up, store. Think we have enough for this armor. Suit level 2 increases your inventory capacity to 18 slots and provides 5% armor. Hell yeah! Wonder if it looks different aesthetically. Ooh. Yep. Definitely different. Looking sexy. Alright, where are we going? That way, and then there's another. Isn't there another? Yeah, so there and there. Hold on, this research wing. Oh, I missed. Whoa, you missed again. Oh my gosh. You can't time it. There we go. Jeez Louise. She needs a little bit of patience. Impaling and throwing. Grab loose objects with kinesis, throw sharp objects at enemies to impale them. Cool. So you can throw stuff. Wonder if they'll keep respawning until I get this thing fixed. Gotta keep an eye out for other objects we can throw. Credits. We can go down there. See if we can loot this guy first. Nope. Alright, let's head down. Not as good as the plasma cutter. Large med pack. I think we're gonna have to use it. Oh. No way. I think they want us to start using this. We're gonna have so much ammo. Yeah, we'll stow away the plasma cutter for now until we get more ammo. Speaking of which, okay, so there's a door there. What are we trying to get again? Find a shock pad. We'll just explore these areas a little bit. Who's saying that?
Personal log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking Reek signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Reek location? Inconclusive. Manual Reek tracking is available.
So there's side missions too. Side quests. Interesting.
Ben, what in God's name is happening down here? Precisely that. God's work. How can you say that? These deaths at the colony. The paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? The marker is divine. We know this. Look, it'll be on board tomorrow. You can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity. Our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
That's what worries me.
They were up to something.
Seal entry.
Wouldn't be surprised if they caused all this. Some weird experiments. Just gonna keep looking around here. Bathroom. Back up. So we will. This way. What? I don't understand this. Now it's telling us to go down? Maybe that's a shock pad. We have to get in there somehow. Alright, we gotta find power. That's probably why we're down here. Gotta give it some juice. Question is, where do we go from here? I didn't see any, like, power boxes or batteries or anything. It's just gonna tell us to go to the elevator. Where haven't we gone? The office we were just in. You been in here? Main lab. More schematics. I wonder if this that doesn't really add to our inventory. save station there. Alright, let's see if there's any... Do we have any nodes? I don't know. No nodes. Level 2 suit upgrade. Graph up extended. Cool. We don't got any nodes anyway. Unless there's one lying around here. Enemy. It's a baby. Oh my goodness. Sorry, dude. Nothing I could do. We gotta go in there. Die, baby. Silly baby. As always, you can pause if you want to read that. Give me the pulse rifle out just in case there's more babies. Oh, reload. Why do these things take forever to die? Okay. Maybe we should recharge our stasis. I think that those three bars on the right is our stasis bar. Where do you want to go through here? That's a shock pad. Oh! I didn't mean to do that. I guess we gotta cut power.
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
There's gotta be a baby up here. Oh, this is the other area. The original area we went through, sorry. Here we go again. Got it. Hey, open. Oh, geez. Run. Oh, my gosh. Holy moly. That thing already? clearing the shock pad here, I guess. Yeah, we made a bomb. We're making a bomb. Take cover to detonate. Get through.
Captain Matthias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
What's this? Weapon upgrade. Plasma cutter upgrade. Cool. Love it, love it. Or an upgrade station here.
Personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. This isn't... Shit. Maybe I have some PHP left.
What were they doing? No power. Alright, we gotta look for a battery. Oops. Think we need more health packs too. Is the battery in here? Okay, so... remove the battery, ensure no power is being used on the circuit. Okay. Huh. I suppose we can go down. Emergency shower. That's gotta be for something. Has the grip? Does that say? It has the magnet symbol, so confused. So it turns on the lights. Why would we need to turn on the showers? don't understand. So it does magnetize. But it's not going anywhere. Oh. My goodness. Some stuff to sell. Credits. More credits.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. Wait, where's that report from engineering? The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Oh, there's some stuff here. Need a level 1 clearance. Which we do not have. This is where we came from, right? That's where we came from. So where do we go? How do we disconnect the power? So I am a idiot. We can actually turn it off from here. How annoying was that? Like, get the baby first. Run, 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 run. Did I get the baby? Come on. Thought it was dead. That was super annoying. We need that. How annoying was that? Holy. Use that to get the full. Let's check this way before we go down that way. Gotta be more things to loot. Nope. Looks like we need to create another bomb to get through that other area. Medium pack. Let's finish looting this area. behind me. Oh, run. Oh. Get off of me. I didn't know there was three. Goodness gracious. Might as well use one. Note in here.
Mercer, it's Terrence Kine. You were in surgery, so I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Matthias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong.
What are you doing?
By any means possible. That patient, Grant Harris, might be our last hope.
What is she doing? What? What is going on? Okay. Let's save here. To the morgue. Oh. Run. What's the best way to fight these babies? Battery there. I want you, I want you. Why do I get the feeling that something ominous awaits us? Like a boss or something? Why'd you open? All right, we gotta find the captain's body. There he is. Oh. How'd I know? Oh my goodness. Get off of me. So is that the thing that's infecting everyone? Run. Oh gosh, there's two. Run, run, run. Oh, I think we can stasis. Oh, there's multiple. my gosh. I think we can do a bomb, right? Down. Die! Die! Holy! Is that all of them? Captain's rig, we got it.
Isaac, what's your status? Do you have the captain's rig?
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God, maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
All right. Oh. So we gotta learn to use all of our tools at our disposal. What now?
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.